Hey guys, Jack Customs here, and in this video, I'm making a video showing off three commission customs that I have, and I just wanted to show them off here on YouTube. You might have already seen the John Mox on Instagram, Kota Bushi, and this Jay White custom that you see here will also be posted up onto my Instagram, so make sure you're following me at Jad_Customs on Instagram. Like I said, all three of these customs are commission customs. If you don't know what commission means, commission means that a customer specifically asks for these customs. This John Moxley and this Kota Bushi that you see here are all from one customer. Shout out to HEW Pickfed. He is a former customer. He bought a CM Punk from me one time and a Tyson Kidd. So we've definitely have experience with each other before. And you know, shout out to his YouTube channel, his Instagram. Like I said, HEW Fed. Make sure you go follow him and subscribe to his channel. First off, starting with this Kota Ibushi. As you can see, what I did was I took a Kushida head and I molded some of the hair on, you know, what's it called? For Kota Ibushi. The customer was looking for Wrestle Kingdom 14, I believe. Like inspired attire, so I did my best with the pictures. Just really hard to tell, but this is what I could come up with. As you can see, the gold star for Kota Ibushi, the golden star of New Japan Pro Wrestling. I'll put a picture up so you can see of what he looks like. Here, this is what I was going for with the attire. So for Kota Ibushi, that's what we have here. I'm also gonna be posting YouTube shorts so I can go check those out as well on my YouTube shorts. For this custom, you know, pretty much we just use, you know, blue and gold, you know, metallic gold and white, you know, pretty much those are the three primary colors for that Kota Ibushi. Then over here we have a Jay White, as you can see, using Elias head scan. The beard is molded. I'll put a picture up so you can see. And yeah, for this Jay White custom, you know, obviously for the boots, you know, I wasn't able to find, you know, I worked with what I have. So this is what my Jay White custom, this is what I came up with. BC era, I think it looks pretty clean. The slashes on the side. Yeah, pretty clean and simple Jay White custom there. You know, we used black and white for that. Then over here we have John Moxley, the same customer, like I said, who asked for Kota Ibushi. He asked for a John Moxley AEW inspired attire. Any attire, but he wanted it to be in elite form. So I went with this biker short John Moxley look. I'll, again, put a picture up. So you can see I have the Mox there. You know, what's it called? This head is, I sculpted it down the back, as you can see. On the sides, you know, this is obviously WWE head scan. And what I did for the skin tone was I used this classic caramel, oops, and sun-kissed peach. You know, mix those two colors up. They come out good with skin tone. And, you know, we got his tattoos here. You know, try to get it a little sword of tattoos there. And the rose tat right there, rose tat. Like, I have a YouTube short of the John Moxley. I'll put the link in the description. Make sure all three of these videos are going to have separate YouTube short videos. So go check them out and, you know, just like them for me. You know, much appreciate it for that. And, yeah, so all three of these customs, like I said, are all commission customs. If you would like a commission from me, Jack Customs, I've made multiple commissions. You can see on the channel. Go to my Instagram page. Like I said, at Jad_Customs. DM me what you would like. A lot of people ask, what are my prices? My prices depend on what specific figure you are asking for. For different figures, different attires, will be different prices. I'm not going to go all crazy like I'm like $100, $80, not like that. I try to give reasonable deals. You definitely want to make sure you use Mod Podge for these. That's what I did. I Mod Podged all of these figures. And yeah, I just wanted to show off these customs here today. Let me know in the comments what you think of all three of these customs. You know, either way, you know, if you say harsh things, it's okay because they're getting sold. So, customer likes it. That's what really matters, right? Make sure you like this video, share it to all your friends, subscribe. Like I said, comment what you think. Make sure you go follow the Instagram page. Thank you, and see you in the next.